Compound in culinary herb may fight COVID, new study finds. 5 major COVID-19 variants and we are still behind effective treatments. So, many research groups are looking for any compounds that may lead to safe and effective treatments. At Scripps Research, researchers found evidence of a compound in a medicinal and culinary herb. They claimed that it could be a weapon against the coronavirus. When Omicron emerged, new cases spiked globally and even affected those who have been fully vaccinated. Hospitals face a new wave of COVID-19 and struggled to bring the numbers down. Even now, some nations could still feel the heat of Omicron. Obviously, the vaccines did lower new deaths, yet hospitalization prevailed. This is one reason why we need a plethora of COVID treatments. At any time new variants will surge cases, we have something specifically designed against the virus. At Scripps Research, a compound has been discovered by researchers with the potential to combat the virus. Published in the journal Antioxidants, they revealed the compound, carnosic acid, found in a culinary and medicinal herb. If you've guessed rosemary, you're right. Researchers claim that carnosic acid could be a two-pronged weapon. We think that carnosic acid or some optimized derivative is worth investigating as a potentially cheap, safe, and effective treatment for COVID-19 and some other inflammation-related disorders, said senior author Dr. Stuart Lipton. Back in 2016, Lipton and colleagues unveiled that carnosic acid could activate an anti-inflammatory antioxidant signaling cascade called the NRF2 pathway. Experiments show that it could reduce Alzheimer's-like signs in mice. Inflammation has been the heart of their research about this compound. So if you related their findings from Alzheimer's to COVID, the likely target of the compound is inflammatory responses. COVID-19 is known to cause systemic inflammation due to severe symptoms in patients. When that happens, the patient is at risk of organ failure as inflammation damages organs. It is like the immune system is so desperate to stop the virus that it poured inflammatory chemicals everywhere to bring in soldiers to the fight. For this new study, their experiment suggested that the compound's anti-inflammatory effects could work in other disease models. They proposed that the effect could be beneficial against COVID inflammation and even some cases of long COVID, particularly those described with brain fog. Besides countering inflammation, carnosic acid could directly block the ability of SARS-CoV-2 to infect healthy cells. If the dose is higher, the blocking effect is greater, though this is only observed in a standard infectivity assay. Their findings don't say you could use rosemary or carnosic acid as a treatment or preventive measure for COVID-19. They're still being investigated for safety and effectiveness. What do you think about this compound? Do you know someone who uses rosemary as an anti-inflammatory? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.